Yeah, I caught him working. Mm. I got you. Got you working. Got him, got him. He didn't know I was gonna get him. Y'all, it's been so long since I had him out here doing. Well, I tried to get him out here to do something, but he finally came on out here, y'all.
Hey, now, this is Farmer Jones, hashtag Farmer Jones. Y'all know who's shooting me. Country Thicks, y'all. Wait, man, I tell you, boy. You know, thank you. There's a God somewhere.
Yes, it is. Look, I know you ain't seen this. Look at that yellow. Look at that yellow tomato back there. You ain't seen that.
Yep, and I tell you,
when you see it,
I saw it today.
Put your hand up there so they can see how big that tomato is. That's a handful of lining.
That's a handful.
All right.
How about that pepper over there?
What pepper?
Look at that.
Yeah, this is Pepper Lane.
I know.
Pepper City, that's what
yeah, okay, so you're gonna show this one.
That's poblano. And this one right here is loaded down. I'm gonna have to stalk it up. You see that thing right there? It's falling over. Mm-hmm. Well, let's show them what we found in our neighbor's yard. Y'all, come and take a field trip with us. This is what my husband had to show me today. These in the neighbor's yard.
You didn't even know it. Been over here all this time.
We've been over here all this time. They fixing the house up to rent it out. They're doing such an awesome job on it. Man, that's a tub. That's a real tub. They getting rid of it, ain't they? Okay, this is in our neighbor's backyard. I'd never been back here before. And y'all,
pear,
that tree is
loaded
with
who wants pears now?
Pears, get them cuttings. Cause
who wants them cuttings now?
I'm gonna give me a couple.
Lid, tell your brother how to cut them so we could send them out to everybody and we could graft them babies.
I mean, that's a huge
have
tree.
Have a grafting class.
Hold on, Mr. Jones. That's the tree. And it has fruit everywhere. Pears. I mean, everywhere. So that's our little garden walk. And what you say, Mr. John?
I said, pull up a lot of that. You know, we can cut down some of those, ship them out, and they could do a
grafting
class.
Grafting.
Everybody got their own little tree, got their little pieces, and we could sit there and watch and just
send everybody a piece of one piece. That would be neat. Okay, I'm see. Linda, can you hook that up for us?
I send everybody a piece, and we go through and get the tools we need. And everybody sit there and
that's what I'm talking about. Because that's down. A huge tree. And this is the tree that's in our yard.
That joker is.
Our tree ain't bearing nothing but leaves and roots. And just, down. It need to come down. It's a huge tree. But right next door. Fruit right next door.
Didn't even know.
Look at the squirrel up there. Squirrel's gone. Yeah, we're going to have to. Maybe Linda make that happen or. Turf.
All right, hey, this is Farmer Jones, and that's a Country Thick. We're here in the city today.
I want you to do one more thing. Well, we can do that later. I'll do it. I was going to pull that other cucumber that I have.
Well, I need a
cucumber.
What you need me to do?
Just hold the camera while I get it.
Just hold the camera. I'm going to hold the camera, y'all.
And follow me.
And follow you, of course.
This is big enough. Think it's big enough to harvest?
If you think it is.
Them seeds too.
Huh?
Them green seeds that we got there. Somebody might have to send us some seeds.
All right, come on. You know you're running the video. You
can cut that part out.
Well. Okay. Cap is still holding on.
Just stand right there, Tom.
Just
what am I doing right there?
I had to move it for coaster. I had to move it. Show that tomato right there. Ooh wee wee. Look at there, look at there, look at there. Look at there, look at there, look at there. Miss Lana. Oh, wait, wait.
Okay.
You said we could do it.
You can zoom in on me if you want to.
Zoom in. All right, go ahead. We zoomed in.
These cucumber plants were what we did hydroponic, you know, months ago. And I decided to take them out the pot and put them in soil. So, can you see this can you see this cucumber over here?
Yikes. Come on up. Can you come up anymore?
Can you stoop down?
Stooping down ain't gonna I could see it, but I don't
come across here.
Come on, it's wet.
And what do you
so what?
Don't sound like this.
Don't sound like what?
It's wet. You can come closer now. Jesus. I'm not gonna let you do anything else.
What you mean? Because
you see,
don't sound like that. Oh yeah.
You see how big it is?
I do.
You didn't even know it was here.
I didn't.
See that?
I didn't see that one.
You don't pay attention to your food,
man. Come on,
man.
Now you're on the video now.
All right.
We had 6 minutes. Hey y'all, this is Tony, a Farmer Jones and Country Thick from CHULAHOMA'S Garden. That's CHULAHOMA. CHULAHOMA, Mississippi. Y'all, yes, we just appreciate your time and your patience with us and just going along with the ride, man. Just giving us something to do. We thank you. We love you. Look here. Look after yourself. COVID-19 is real. If you don't mask up for yourself, mask up for me. Okay?
For your loved ones.
And my loved ones. All right?
Have a great day.
Have a wonderful
Enjoy
day.
Enjoy your view.
Enjoy the view. Thank you so much. Peace.
And have grace.